The Nantahala in the early morning is picture perfect. It's been long overdue. This is our Nantahala PFD day. We played as many features downriver as possible, thanks to those who ran in the back of the pack to play with us.
Good? I'm right here behind you.
Boat coming down.
Boat coming down. Are you missing?
Yeah.
What happened?
I don't know. Huh?
I have that same kind of problem.
I'm braced, you're good.
Alright, it's open. It's gotta drain it.
Drain plug's open.
Oh my god, there's a spider in the road.
It's crushing.
Where's it at?
It was on the seat.
My wife would save it. She would legitimately save it. She would go out of her way to save the damn spider.
You okay?
Yeah.
Alright.
Where are we going? Wait, on the boat. Where is she? Y'all know where she's
right here.
Got everything. Good.
Yeah, Hunter did. Hey, Hunter, they're right here.
Crunch the entire time because there's no back support.
The bottom of the seat is sliding forward.
This is
deflating, and it feels like it's gonna flip me over backwards every time I go for a bit.
These are deflation. We can reinflate it.
That's terrifying.
What? We didn't bring a pump. We use our mouth.
It's deflating. It's very difficult. How do you make these long enough? They just go right here.
Yeah.
You sitting back too far?
Well.
The seat's deflated. And
I have to hold a crunch the entire time. Cause
you're leaning back all the time. You may consider trying sitting on your knees.
That's what I feel like.
You may consider trying to sit on your knees around the middle, and you'll have a little more control of the boat.
Crisscross applesauce?
You could try that. I would recommend sitting on your knees, though.
But yeah, it'd be like canoeing.
You're good.
It's scary, and I'm not strong enough to hold a crunch for 7 miles. My legs are already shaking.
I would just sit in the middle. Just sit in the middle.
Like crisscross?
Not even crisscross. You're gonna need your legs out for stability.
But it's like no back support, so I'm gonna have to.
Is there a hole in that? Is that why it deflated?
No, this popped open for some reason.
Let me see it. I'll blow it up.
But then this is flopping.
Yeah. So hold this paddle.
Yeah.
Anybody running?
No, you'll be alright. Just sit in the middle. Don't sit too far in the back. How did that deflate? Did that have a hole in it?
No, the valve opened for some reason.
Oh, really?
When is the next place where everything pull over and stuff?
They're all like this.
No, they're not all like this.
Yeah. It'll die down a little bit. Man, that first ledge is a bitch, man. I love it.
You like that boat better?
I love it. Well, I came at it from a cross angle off the left side and hit it on the right. Oh, man, that was wicked.
I mean,
damn, dude, that one-way train, I got air, son. Thank you. What's in front? What's in front?
You what now?
What's in front?
More river.
Yeah?
Yeah. Come on! Let's go!
Yeah, y'all ain't gotta wait on us, man. We're just playing.
You what?
I said, y'all ain't gotta wait on us. We're just playing.
Oh, okay.
Well, every wave we find, we play. What? I don't know where she's at. I think she went on down. It's taken me months and months and months to learn. I didn't either.
Dude, that was fucking sick.
That's a good one. Thank you. That's a fucking death trap. That fucking... No. All stop squirt. Let him pay the ass.
Did you know that you could go down that creek?
Sort of.
Why did you do it?
I'm looking for this one spot that I keep seeing in River King videos on the Nantahala when they go. He goes down a right channel, and at the end it's like an ice cream bank, and you can get up on the bank and ride the bank down. I thought
did you
that.
See the fucking rapid you missed?
No.
Dude, that thing was like. That was a big rapid.
Big wave turn, big rapid.
You look like you just pooped.
Thank you. It looks pretty big.
What the fuck is this nonsense? Is there a rock there? Is it just a wave?
God dang! What?
That combat roll?
Oh, did you roll?
I tried to get out of that fucking whirlpool.
Woo!
I hit the eddy line instead of pushing me out. It sucked me down.
Yeah.
The roll's easy, though.
I see a fucking rock or stump or something.
Yeah.
Go river right. Big ass rock right there. A nice little ledge. Damn, you fucker.
You
pushed me into the eddy, about flipped me. Oh shit.
Even he gets pushed down. He came in and got pushed down. I came in and got pushed down. And he kicked him out. And got pushed down.
Hey, right here is a good eddy to squirt.
Yeah? What was that? This side?
This side. You catch it right.
Holy shit.
I told you, and it's deep enough right here.
Fucking, that was my onside, too. Damn. See if I can get back upstream.
You gonna try to attain up?
It ain't gonna happen.
You might be able to do it over there.
Now,
Try it over here. I don't know if it's deep enough.
Behind the rock, right in the middle of it. Have your way behind the rock.
It's deep enough.
Probably went out too, right?
Should be able to, yeah. Get back about where he's at. Actually, that's about offside. But oh yeah, I got it set straight up. Oh, I don't know.
Not really. I think you're a little too far to the right.
Let's see.
I can't do that.
Change my battery. I've changed the battery. There was like 16% when I changed the battery a while ago. Yeah, you'll see it. They got a ramp and stuff there into the water. That's a good spot, yeah. Oh hell. Get it? Oh shit. Good try, brother.
I always fool, right?
goes. Work the way I wanted it to. Fuck. You! Get up there! Too much of a workout paddling back up to it, then you're gonna wear yourself out by the time you get there.
Where's the person?
Still under it.
We should look.
Push it.
Oh, fuck.
All right, I'm gonna see if I can attain back up to that rock again. Thank you. Hey, babe, watch your feet. You get shove your boat right here. Good? Taking your head up. He's good. Good. Oh, there's somebody else swimming. Hey, we got a boat. Fucking good catch, man. Ah! Swimmer, all right?
Yeah, they got her up there.
Cool. Now we need to get it upright, get the water out of it. You good, Checky?
Yeah.
Yeah. You're welcome.
I don't understand why they won't just make the drain plugs a little bigger.
I got you back here. You're welcome. Yeah. What's that? Well, I finally found a hole that worked me. Who went upside down?
Huh?
Who went upside down?
Oh yeah, it's that guy.
Yeah.
Really? Good job, man.
4 years in, I always painted the midway, and I was like, as soon as I jumped that down, I was like, I have a wall. Let's fucking move. Yo,
great, love it. I don't know where truck stop Eddie's at.
He said, hey, hey, following him. Yeah, man.
That's all, folks.